Hey, good morning, guys. Matt Defeedy with Realty Executives Elite Homes in Nutley, New Jersey. Hope you're having a nice Friday. We're having some technical difficulty with the feed here, so now it's working. So if you saw one of my videos this morning, we were experimenting with Alexa. Yes, I am proud to say that we are the first real estate brokerage in Nutley, New Jersey to use Alexa to start promoting our listings and do our marketing and so on and so on. So we're working out the kinks right now. There are definite some issues with it. There's different ways to set it up. You know, there's different ways that people can just talk to Alexa and, like, for instance, Five Enclosure that we have listed over in Nutley. You ask about Five Enclosure and it'll give you all the stats of Five Enclosure. But Alexa and voice search is going to become big in 2019. If you're wondering, I got one of my gavels here. Got my own gavel. I can't hit it on the glass because it will break. But so what we're looking at, 2019 and where we are headed, a lot of people have questions about it, and here is what I'm going to tell you. 2019 is going to be a fantastic year for real estate. Better than 2018, better than 2019. Now, it depends how you look at it. Because you're going to say to me, well, Matt, 2018, we were selling homes, blah, 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 and they were selling for X amount of dollars over the asking price. That's done. That is over with, okay? We're still going to have those pockets of areas where there's, you know, a low supply and demand is heavy. Like Nutley, we have, you know, we have very few homes in inventory still. I think 2019, that's going to change. And what we're going to see is we're going to see a slowdown of appreciation. In the last 2 years, we were getting like 10, 12% appreciation on homes. That's going to stop. We're going to look more around the 5%, 4% of appreciation on homes and how much they're appreciating in price and value. As appreciation starts to slow, we will have more inventory. So that will quell the multiple bidding offers and all that fun stuff. A lot of home buyers got irritated in early 2018 because they had a situation where they got outbid on certain homes and they became frustrated with the market and they dropped out of the market. You know, they're coming back. Those people are coming back into the market. We're looking at, 30-year fixed interest rates are probably going to top about 5.3%. Come the fourth quarter, and we're looking at that as well. You know, that's not so bad, but it looks like we're still having some difficulty with the stream here, so just bear with me. I don't know if it's live, if it's stuttering, or what it's doing. The red light says it's on, but I'm going to finish up my little thing here. So we're looking at interest rates going up towards the fourth quarter, so that's going to press buyers to want to buy sooner rather than later. So I think 2009 is going to be off to a really great start. We're going to keep experimenting with Alexa. We'll let you know how it goes. And 2019, I think, is going to be a great real estate market. And I have my gavel. You be the judge. Matt Defeedy, Realty Executives. Bye-bye.